reports and so on. Of all the value of gold which is exported out of this country, only 1.7% belong to the people of Ghana. So, where is the victory of our colonialism when only 1.7% of our gold belongs to us? Today, as we gather in this room and engage in this conversation, our total interest in our oil and gas is 13.5%. 13.5%. What is happening to us? Where are the values of the independence movement?